Big Space Center here. I'm back. I'm sorry. After starting school again, I kind of, you know, I lost some of myself. So yeah, I might stream today. Just look out for that later today. This video might come up later or earlier, so who knows. Yeah, thanks for the, patience, guys. I'm sorry. It's just school started again. I lost a lot of time, basically. And yeah, I'm making a montage for my channel, which it's taking longer than I expected. And yeah. I want to put all the videos I uploaded to YouTube, but I don't know, just I don't have some good recording software, so you know. Anyways, I thought I'd record this sketch for you guys since I'm leaving in the dark so long. So I need to still need to platinum this. So. Oh, fuck. Okay, first step. We're doing good for a start. You know, that was my fault. I didn't even know I just walked that far. I shouldn't have done that, but I did anyway, so. There we go. Why is Fred not moving? You better leave that gun alone, I tell you. Aha, okay. So we got a good start. You already know this. They gonna get it, boo boo, though. They gonna just miss me. They like to miss me like that. Damn, devolver. I only recently just got Hotline Miami 2, so I might actually record that, or maybe not. I don't know if you guys want to see it. I mean, I like it. I'm actually in the... I don't know why I can't beat this. It's not even hard, but, okay. I'm actually in hard mode right now, man, which is really hard. Obviously, you know, it's hard mode, but, like, it is just hard. Like, no joke. I didn't even think it would be that hard. I don't know. I'm in the middle of beating that, and that dog just kind of stopped my mouth. So anyways, I'm in the middle of beating that, which is really not easy. I don't struggle, but it's turning into a struggle sometimes. Like, I had to use the fans, it was harder than I expected. Like, I'm on the one where you have to beat all the things, because they'll die on that stage, but still, it's hard. Oh my gosh. Like, I expected it to be a little easier than how it was. So, I don't know. It just made me mad, man. Because it was so hard for no reason. And I like hard. You know, I like a challenge. If I didn't like a challenge, why would I do Death Wish? You know what I mean? And I mean, it's not a challenge, with all the stuff we got. But still, it's a lot harder than PS the consoles. If you guys play the console beta, it is not hard at all. Oh shit! Oh shit! It's the cops! Oh shit! Oh yes! Go go go! It's the bubbles! Yeah! Sorry, I took so long. As you can see, I beat this game before. I beat it like at least good 5 times, I think. Not on PC only, I mean like PS4, PC, and gonna be on Vita. Yeah, you know, I got some real devotion for this game. So yeah, I think I'll do this one and 2 more, and then I'll clip up, and then I'll be a wrap, so let's see. Hey, it's Thomas from downtown, relaxation. We need to fill in at the wrist. I can't lose. Read now. Well, Lloyd has called in sick. Or something fitting and discreet. Like, yeah, discreet. Okay, I got it. Wink. Just kidding. Alright, so yeah, like I said, I'm gonna stream later today. I just. My schedule, man. My schedule. Shit. Alright. I'm sorry, I love the Brandon Massey the most. It's just he moves too quick, and like, I don't know. And that's just while I let him go. Can I. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, see? That's why I like Brandon. That's why I like Brandon. Don't question my Brandon devotion. Yeah, I know he's gonna come this way. Still, it's gonna kill him. Yeah, I got A pluses in this, so I don't even need to get A plus. Sorry, guys. I could show you guys. You need to tell him, figure out how to get A pluses. It's not too hard, but I can show you. Like, it's your choice, though. Well, in this simple thing, you just basically don't use any weapons, any guns, and it'd be fine. Oh, then this, I gotta get the, That was dumb in my opinion. Oh, I thought I could have hit him in the head with that knife. Hey, buddy. If you haven't got Brandon or Zach, those are two masks that I got. I got all the masks, but I'm just saying. I love those personally. Those are one of my favorite ones. I mean, the other ones are cool, but... Damn. But Brandon and Zach are one of my favorite. Zach does and Brandon does. As you can see, Brandon allows you to run super fast. I mean, walk super fast. So you can just... I was really scared right there because he could have shot me anytime he wanted to, and I would have been screwed. But if you are, if you ever get Hotline Miami 2, I would recommend if you want to play hard mode, just be ready for the guards. They will shoot mobsters, I should say. I've been playing Payday a lot. Be prepared because they will shoot on site. Like, if they see guns, they will just fire like, without even warning. They'll fire, but they won't just fire up enough. Just hit harsh enough, I guess. Oh my god. Jesus. You have to get close enough to the where they can just actually see you, then they shoot. Like, on there, they'll just shoot you, even if they, like, you're all the way over there. They'll shoot. Now, it really pissed me off, because when they have the shotgun, for some reason, it's so OP. For no reason. I mean, now, shotgun is really good, now. But assault rifle should not have that low distance and fire rate when the shotgun can shoot like a hole. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, use doors. They're doing all of the doors in this game. For some reason that they can't shoot the doors, I would cry. Because on one of Manny's on hard mode, you have to use the door to save your life. Because if you don't, you're screwed. So like, I use it to hide away from the big guys, why I, kill everybody else in the way, and then I kill them. I also kill the big guys too, like that guy over there, that's the big guy. I always kill them, because they will be an issue later in the game. Aw, Jake, aw. It was actually pretty fun to play Jake. I think I love Dallas the most. It's just I gotta get really used to him. I can't do him in hard mode, though. I had to use it to nail them. Silent killer that shoots nails. Oh, right. Now, Payday 2 actually recently just got the ninja pack, and I kind of like it. I don't know, you could be different from it. I have to get used to it a little bit more though, because I'm used to it, but I'm not like really onto it yet. I need a shotgun because he'll kill me if I do this. Maybe not.
Click.
better not answer. Hang up the phone or something. Bro, I was probably like, what the hell is wrong with him? What the hell, Biggs? Alright, so, I think with this I'm gonna use Dennis because I like to run in there with a knife. Hey, guys. That's why. Oh, shit. Give me that suppressor, though. Wow. What kind of stuff is that? In hard mode, you cannot lock on. I mean, if you don't use it now, good for you, but I mean, it just makes the game easier. For me, it does. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Because you don't have to actually aim in the sights. Well, you know, there's no aim in sights. That's just now. My brain. But still, it's really useful. I think it's really useful.
I don't know. Just depending on the
person, I guess. And all those people that think they're, oh, I'm so great at the game, and you're really just playing, like, no offense, but the consoles definition and the PC's definition are intense. I want to see someone just come from the console and just think you're selling me the same thing, because I swear it's a lot different. Like, I've been on PC before I got on console, and the console just seems too easy. Like, how they, like, edit it up and make endless games seem like, I don't know about the buzzer. I mean, that'd be a good idea, but cloakers aren't really an issue on there, because, you know, they got that low health, unless you just act stupid and don't shoot at them. That legit scared the hell out of me. I got so scared, like, I was like, what is that? If I had like a webcam on right now, you guys would see me. I moved so fast when that happened, I was like, oh. It's easy. Yeah, my bad. I literally jumped as soon as I heard it. I'm like, oh crap. Yeah, you can kill, boy. You wanna burn me? You can burn now, bitch. Anyways, like I was saying, Jesus, scared me. I forget about that. It's been so long since I've seen this scene, and I think this is the worst boss fight to me, because you'll spawn in a wet part every time. Which should be understandable, because, you know, you just gotta move, you know? But, still. Alright, guys. Let's see how this plays out. Yeah, so. Are you VIP's only tonight? I think you better leave. Alright. What the fuck are you looking at? My phone, Dash. I watched Dashy. He uploaded a video recently, so like I said, this video might be early or not. Oh yeah, I'm gonna end it here when you know, when it happens.
Babe, I gotta go with my stuff, Richard.
There you are. I was wondering when you get back. Well, let's get this over with then.
Check it!
Looks like it's only you and me left. I'm sure you know by now that this won't end well. Soon you will be all alone, but that's okay. Before we say goodbye, I'll let you in on a secret. From here on, you won't serve any purpose. You'll never see the old and it's all your own fault. Now it's time for you to leave. There's a little bit across the hall from here. I bet you're on the chest. I thought I was shooting something at the heart. So, I mean, not heart, but, you know, the neck. Alright. This is where the story gets really sketchy, a hotline for me. And this is my favorite track, guys. What's 9 to 11? Alright, guys. I'm going to end the video here where I'm in the hospital because, you know, I'm sorry. The song. I don't know. He's been in a coma for weeks now. Actually, yeah, I'm into here. It'll be, this is a, you know, thing to chapter 12, and I end at 11. So, yeah. Alright, guys, thanks for watching, you know, being a part of the group, and, you know, subscribe today, become a G, like the video if you like it, and, you know, make sure, just follow me, alright? Follow me on Twitter, too, actually, because I gotta start posting some more stuff on there. And I like talking to, you know, people that, like, watch my videos and stuff. So, feel free. I could put in the description if you guys wanted to, or you could just find it on there, same name as my YouTube, so you'll find it, and, you know, it's, I think it's a Quartz Party picture or something, so, I don't know, thanks guys for watching, and, you know, stay tuned, I always, you know, play this, and I'll probably play 2 as well, so, yeah, see you guys, peace.